Sunday used to sound like this. See how it's kind of confusing, directionless, pointless? What?
What? Sounds like Mr. Rogers' neighborhood.
It's a little different. And there was a lot of confusion a long time ago, before Sunday in 1915, and that was the year that things began to take shape with the advent of Frank Sinatra, who was born in a manger in somewhere in the wilds of New Jersey, just in time for Christmas, as I recall. And his mother looked at him, and he was wrapped in a little swaddling tuxedo. It was really shiny, not very absorbent, but nonetheless, it fit quite fetchingly. And he looked up at her, and he at Dolly, and he said, "Can I sing something now, possibly with a big band?" And she said, "Well, we can't afford a big band right now." She actually looked up, and she said, "Would you settle for a small room with a harmonium that we had to unplug because it was behaving so badly?" And he said, "Yes, Mom, that would be fine." And then he kissed her, and then she kissed him, and then we broke into song. What? A swing in time, Frank Sinatra looked around and he said, "I'm lonely for some cats and kittens." So he built himself a man out of clay, the story goes. Then he made him a groovy chicko they could make go. The falls. Then they made the Poconos, every room a heart-shaped haven, through them bubbles. Next the resisting lady turned that Chevy to the left. Victor Monica frontier road. Thank you.
down.